I've had.
Oh no, what's happened, Cheryl?
Well, my mum and dad, they had a party, didn't they? And I came down to the party and I just did a piss. And I said to him, you're all gonna die in here. Anyway, a few days went by, I'm walking down the stairs backwards like a spider. And my mum thought, we better get a priest in because maybe, just maybe, she's possessed. So the priest came and he did like a Jesus poem. And he's throwing stuff at me and my head's spinning all over the place and I'm sicking up beans. He says, by the power of Christ, I compel you. I said, do you? Well, I'll tell you what, your fucking mum sucks cocks in hell. And I took the crucifix from him. I stuck it up me punny. Kimberly, I'm telling you now, I was mortified.
Cheryl, that's a film. That's The Exorcist.
All right. Well, as I said, I'm under a lot of pressure right now.